I called them.
They're not here. Where are they?
What do I gotta do? Where's their office? Go down there and drag them? In the email, I asked them to be here. In my phone call to them, I asked them to be here. No return.
Some way or another, we gotta do something, because our paid people and everybody else has paid $36,000 into this thing, and we got nothing. We know nothing. And we've been after them and after them. Either change companies or get them to come in here and let this board know what the heck's going on and let the clerk paid people know what's going on. I mean, it's gotten just ridiculous.
Just a suggestion, could you forward to the board's email to PLM, and then maybe we can all on our own reach out to PLM and say, hey, our supervisor's kind of, why are you not responding? Why not try? Could you forward that?
Why not?
The trustees and everyone are supposed to contact the people?
Well, I'm just saying, let's start with the email that the supervisor sent, and then I'll take that email and follow up. Not telling other board members not to do that either at this point. If they're not talking to our supervisor, maybe we'll have to talk to any of us. If that's the case, we'll have to come back and address why we're not getting any answer from this company. That's crazy.
Well, they've got a lot of money.